And since the beginning of the year, more than 10 countries and jurisdictions have newly committed to adopt international standards, including Switzerland and Luxembourg.
By my bed in the residence is a picture of me and Michelle in Luxembourg Gardens, kissing.